The ways people record police interactions continue to increase and change. While Facebook Live has been one outlet, now 17 states have new mobile justice apps. And when you record through this application, all videos captured go directly and instantly to a server, no matter what happens to this device.